Student, welcome back to my class. Before starting our exercise 1.6, let us understand some concept that we have to use in the exercise. So first we have a laws of exponents. Before starting the laws, let us understand what is exponent. So here if I write the number 2 power 3, here the power is known as exponent, clear? And this 2 is base, whose power is 3. So it is clear. So let us move to the laws. Here let a greater than 0 be a real number. Real number means a can be rational or a can be irrational, and p and q are rational numbers. Here I am writing p and q. You can see that this p and q are rational number. Rational number means it can be integer, it can be whole number, it can be in fractional form, whatever. So let us start our first law. First law is that if I have a number a power b and same number a but have different power, and these number have operator in between them, that is multiplication. Means अगर हमारे पास दो number हैं जिनका base same है और जो operator बच्चे हम बीच में use कर रहे हैं वो multiply है, तब जो हमारे पास answer आता है that will be in the addition of the powers. Means हम क्या करते हैं, अगर हमारे पास base same है और power different है, तो क्या होता है कि जो बेस हमारा एज हम 1 लिख लेते हैं, 1 इन द सेंस कि जो भी नंबर है उसको हम एक सिंगल फॉर्म में लिख लेते हैं, और जो पावर्स हैं बच्चे उनको हम क्या कर देते हैं, ऐड. सो लेट अस सी विद एन एग्जांपल हियर. इफ आई हैव 2 पावर 3 मल्टीप्लाई 2 पावर 4, हियर यू कैन सी दैट बेस इज सेम 2 एंड 2 बट पावर्स आर डिफरेंट, सो इट्स रिजल्ट विल बी 2 पावर 3 plus 4 power. Here we will add the power. So this is the first law of exponent. Let us move to the second law. If I have a power p and whole power q, then I can write it as a power p into q. Means for example, let us understand, if I have 2 power 3 and whole power 4, it means I can write it as 2 power 3 into 4, that is 2 power 12. Clear? When we have a 1 power that is inside the bracket and other power that is outside the bracket, it means these power we have to multiply. Clear? This is the second law of exponent. So let us move to the third. Here third is a power p divided by a power q. You can see that here the base is same, but the operator that we use between these base is division. So in this case the result is that when we have same base and the operator between the bases is divide, or we can say that division, then the power is subtracted with each other. For example, if I have 2 power 3 divided by 2 power 4, okay, base is same, so result will be 2 power 3 minus 4, the power will be subtracted. Clear? So let us move to the 4. Here I have a power p and b power p. You can see that in this case base is not same, but the power are same. So see here with example, if I have 2 power 4 and 5 power 4, clear? Power are same, but base are not same in fourth law of exponent. Then what we have to do, see here, the result will be product of the base, and we can write this power in a single one. So this is our desired result, that is 2 multiply 5, that is 10, 10 power 4. Okay, jab hamare paas base alag hai, power same hai, तब जो हम पावर हैं वो हम दोनों नंबर के प्रोडक्ट की होल के फॉर्म में लिख देते हैं. इज इट क्लियर? सो थैंक यू स्टूडेंट. इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल स्टार्ट आवर एक्सरसाइज 1.6.